And now, Intrusive Thoughts with Krunnky. When I was a boy, there was an old woman who lived down by the rail yard. She would scream all day and night for someone to give her pills. One day, I found a bottle of prescription meds nearby that I bet belonged to her. I just gave them to my dog to see what would happen. I wonder what ever happened to that old lady anyway.